to invite our siblings or parents. A declaration of certificate per person. It is to my sponsor certificate. Declare that I'm just going for tourist activity and.
Hi everyone, thank you so much for tuning in once again. Welcome to another new video, and today is going to be a very special video because if you are in Germany and you are studying here, you haven't got a job, but still you want to bring your siblings, then we have a solution for you guys. And my friend, very good friend of mine, Pavanji. Namaste, namaste.
Namaste, hello.
Thank you so much for coming to my show. You know, he was in my show, in the second show, Help My People show. It's my old guest again. Some guests who are really nice, I tell him to come again. So he is my first guest who is coming again, and he's very kind to help us. So he really took this time and told us that it's fine. I can, you know, share my procedure, entire procedure, how I took my sister. Ta-da-ta-da. Hi.
Hello.
Thank you so much for coming here to my show.
Welcome.
How are you feeling?
Great.
Yeah.
Nice.
So this is a proof, okay? Our siblings, and then they are here in Germany. So without wasting any further time, we will ask the entire process. So yes, how long did it take for you to bring your sister?
Around 3 months.
Uh-huh.
But if we have prior appointment, it can be faster, within 1.5 month.
Okay. So before we dig into detail, maybe you could introduce a little bit about yourself. So maybe there are some people out there who haven't watched your interview. They will get to know you.
Okay. So I'm a master student studying in FM Münster.
Mm-hmm.
And right now I'm in the final phase of my studies.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And right now, like, I also invited my sister to spend some time with me.
Cool. Thank you. So maybe you can introduce yourself. हिंदी से भी इंट्रोड्यूस कर सकते हैं, कोई बात नहीं, क्योंकि मेरा जो व्यूअर्स है ना, सब भाषा आती है उन लोगों को. हिंदी से इंट्रोड्यूस कर सकते हैं. आप आपके बारे में थोड़ा बोल सकते हैं, आप कहाँ से हो और आपका नाम क्या है?
मेरा नाम रोशनी है.
uh-huh.
और मैं अहमदाबाद गुजरात से हूँ. uh-huh. और मैं ट्रैवलिंग में जॉब कर रही थी, ट्रैवलिंग डिपार्टमेंट में अहमदाबाद. uh-huh. और अभी मैं यहाँ पे आई हूँ 22 से मिलने.
uh-huh. और कैसे लग रहा है जर्मनी में आके?
अच्छा लग रहा.
अच्छा, और जब एयरपोर्ट पे पहुंच गया ना, आपका फीलिंग कैसे था, थोड़ा बोल दो ऑडियंस को. क्योंकि बहुत नया नया ना, ताजा ताजा, इंडिया जर्मनी तो बहुत डिफरेंट है ना.
इवन एयरपोर्ट भी न्यू फॉर मी, बिकॉज मैंने कभी पहले फ्लाइट में बैठी ही नहीं हूँ. पहली बार फ्लाइट में बैठी तो सब कुछ यूनिक था. वहां पे भी एयरपोर्ट पर इतना ही यूनिक था जितना यहाँ पे. कोई नहीं, वाईफाई से कनेक्ट हो गया था, फिर थोड़ी
बार बैठी, भाई आ गया था, एक्साइटेड तो थी ना, होना ही चाहिए. और जब फ्लाइट पे बैठ गया, कैसे था?
अच्छा था,
थोड़ा डर गया.
डर गया सिक्योरिटी चेकिंग वो सब, क्योंकि इसने डरा दिया था.
क्यों डराया इसको?
सब कुछ चेक होता है, चेक होता है.
अच्छा, लेकिन आपने अच्छे से चेक हो गया सब कुछ?
कुछ इतनी कोई चेकिंग नहीं होती.
हाँ, वही तो, इतना नहीं, मतलब थोड़ा बहुत होती है, लेकिन इतना नहीं होता जितना भाई बोलते हैं. भाई बहन तो हमेशा ऐसे लड़ाई करना है ना. मजाक क्या, आपकी अच्छा के लिए बोला था उसने ना, क्योंकि जर्मनी स्ट्रिक्ट होता है ना, बहुत ज्यादा रूल्स होते हैं, है ना. अच्छा, तो और आपका जब वीजा एक्सेप्ट हो गया कैसे था? चलो,
मेरी बहन के साथ मैं गई थी वहाँ पर वीजा ऑफिस में, और जैसे ही वीजा मिला उसको मैंने
पार्टी किया,
हक कर दिया.
क्या बात है. चलो, अभी आप लोग ने सुन चुका सब कुछ, कितना एक्साइटमेंट था. और ये अभी पढ़ाई कर रहे हैं, जैसे कि मैंने ऑलरेडी बोल दिया, लेकिन इसको भी लेके आ गया. तो आप विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी फर्दर टाइम फॉर रियल, अभी पॉइंट पे आती हूँ, ठीक है? ज्यादा टाइम और वेस्ट नहीं करूंगी. अच्छा, आप प्लीज टेक योर टाइम एंड एक्सप्लेन टू आवर ऑडियंस द एंटायर स्टेप्स.
ओके, सो first there are so many ways to invite our siblings or parents, so I choose the way to sponsor my siblings. So first of all I went to the Rathaus of my town.
Mm-hmm.
And I asked them for the appointment, and the service is called the declaration of certificate.
Mm-hmm.
So I have to either show them that I'm earning this much amount, or I can show them that I have sufficient fund in my bank account.
Mm-hmm. How much fund?
For example, it 1,000 euro we have to reserve for our flights.
Mm-hmm.
And after that, around 70 euro per day.
Mm-hmm.
So if you want to invite your parents for example, for 90 days or for 60 days, accordingly, you have to convert the amount.
Mm-hmm.
1 day multiplied by 70 euro.
Mm-hmm.
Or it can be changed in different towns. But for us, it was 70 euro per day.
Mm-hmm.
So, to show this amount, mm-hmm. I asked them what are the ways. So, they asked me to submit my salary slips.
Mm-hmm.
But my salary slips is below the requirement.
Mm-hmm.
Then they asked me to deposit some money in their bank account.
How much money?
So, I have deposited around 3,500 euro.
Mm-hmm. So, 3,500 euro, it's like for 3 months. For a stay for 3 months.
Yes.
Okay. So, 70 euros 1 day and 3,000 euros for 3 months.
Yeah. It is not exactly same because I also sold the salary slip. So,
mm-hmm.
for me, they are flexible.
Mm-hmm.
Because I have also submitted my salary proof and also the bank proof.
Mm-hmm.
So, this amount is flexible according to your art house and how the visa officers negotiate with you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. And what were the documents that were required for you to bring your sister? First, the money is the first priority.
Yes.
That we have already discussed. But apart from that, also there will be so many different kinds of documents. It's Germany, right?
Yes. Exactly. Yeah. All the documents related to our studies, our stay, accommodation,
mm-hmm.
our job,
mm-hmm.
Our visa and everything, like all the official documents.
Mm-hmm.
But the main thing is we have to show the accommodation proof that where she will stay.
Mm-hmm.
So I have shown that we have big apartment and I have submitted the accommodation contract.
Mm-hmm.
So that was the very important document.
Mm-hmm. So regarding the accommodation also, there will be some specific requirements that you have to be careful.
Yes.
So could you please explain more about the requirement?
Yes. So it is per person. It is 12 meter square.
Mm-hmm.
So we were already two people in that apartment.
Mm-hmm.
So we have to accommodate for three people. Then it has to be 12 into 3. So minimum that size should be there for the apartment.
Mm-hmm.
So fortunately, we were already have the bigger apartment. So we already qualified for that criteria.
Mm-hmm.
So our proof was sufficient to accommodate the new people.
Okay. And what kind of visa did you apply? Because there are different kinds of visa, for example, like student visa, tourist visa. But this is like a sibling visa, or what kind of visa is this?
Yeah, it is called visitor visa.
Mm-hmm.
But visitor visa has also two categories.
Mm-hmm.
Either somebody from Germany can sponsor you,
mm-hmm.
or you have to be self-sponsored. You have to show them that I already earning much and I can take care of my expenses. But in her case, I choose to sponsor her.
Yeah.
So
you're the boss. Yeah.
Yeah. So, of course, even though I'm sponsoring, she also submitted her financial documents. For example, how
kitna
much...
Paisa? Yeah. Now, question is coming to you. Aapko kitna paisa show karna pad raha hai account?
Maine 1,93,000 something. 2 lakh, yeah.
Okay. For this 3 months ke liye, na?
Yes.
Chalo. Dankeschön. Back to you now.
Yeah, so there are two main appointments that we have to take.
Mm-hmm.
First is for me,
mm-hmm.
that I want that later.
You have to take the appointment in Germany?
In Germany, in Rathaus.
Okay.
That I want the declaration of commitment certificate so I can
sponsor. What kind of certificate? You have to make that yourself?
It can be issued by the government of Germany.
Okay, and where do we get that?
From Rathaus.
Ah, so you have to go to the Rathaus, and when you talk to them that you want to bring your sibling, they will give you a form and you will fill that form.
And
that form is called as?
Declaration of commitment.
Ah, and what were the stuff written there? Just in brief.
This written that the name of the person that I'm inviting,
mm-hmm.
name of the sponsor,
mm-hmm.
my address, my details,
mm-hmm.
and how many days are there to that she can stay with me.
Mm-hmm.
So this document is important to show to the visa office of home country.
India, for example.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. Because I'm 5 years now here, but none of my siblings came to Germany. So for me, it's also a new and interesting information. And this guy is very smart because it's not even 3 years, but he's doing a work student right now. So that's very cool. Yeah, back to the topic. So it's like you also have to take an appointment in India.
Exactly.
And then to take that appointment, what are the procedures?
So she has to select the VFS
mm-hmm.
of local branch. For example, we were in the Ahmedabad. So mm-hmm. she choose the VFS Ahmedabad.
Mm-hmm.
And then visa category, for that she choose the visitor visa.
Mm-hmm.
And in the visitor visa also she choose to show my sponsor certificate.
That you got from the Rath House?
Yes. Or she could have also chosen her own financial proofs.
Yeah.
But for to be on safe side, yeah, we have submitted both the documents.
Okay, okay. So that means like she also submitted her own documents as a visitor visa, and you also gave an invitation visa. So if there are two documents, then the probability is a little bit higher.
Exactly.
I think that's a very smart move, because sometimes it also gets difficult to get a visa, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so why, I mean, like she could have also choose a tourist visa. Mm-hmm. Right. What are the advantages of choosing a visitor's visa instead of tourist visa?
So if we choose the tourist visa, it is for even shorter duration, because you declared that I'm just going for tourist activity and I will not stay
6 months.
It's not even 6 months. Sometimes it is just 1 week.
Okay.
And sometimes just 1 month. But if we saw that I have somebody there in Germany and
I can take care of you,
then there is probability of getting the longer duration is higher.
Mm.
So that is the advantage of visitor visa. But
okay,
for tourist visa, for every day, she has to show that she has the hotel booking, she has the flight booking. But we don't need all this if we choose the visitor visa.
Mm-hmm. And for the visitor visa, for maximum, how many months can a person get?
3 months maximum.
And can you also extend it more than 3 months if you are, you know, financially stable and can take care of your loving sister?
As far as I know, they are very strict that maximum 90 days only.
Yeah.
But in exceptionally some higher case, like we have business here or we have emergency, for example, medical emergency, then it is possible.
Mm-hmm.
But normal scenario, mm-hmm. they don't allow more than 90 days
mm-hmm.
within 6 months.
Okay. So for now, your sister got it for 3 months. So the plan is to take the whole 3 months.
Exactly.
Okay. So she came and then like she will be going before the visa completely expires.
Her visa expiry is like 3.5 months.
Mm-hmm.
But even though the rule is she not has to stay
mm-hmm.
in more than 89 days. Even though visa can be for 6 months also.
Yeah.
But within the 6 months, only 3 months you are allowed to stay.
Okay. Only 3 months you are allowed to stay. But yeah, in these 3 months, the traveling days are not included.
Altogether, just 3 months.
Purely 3 months. Very strict. Okay. Okay. So, like, this is just your personal, because it depends, right? What kind of job a person is doing, for example, and which Rath House, for example, which city. So it varies. So you can talk about your experience. So you did this in Munster, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So how much balance did you have in your account? How much balance were you required to have in your account for, you know, for this visitor visa?
Yeah. So I have submitted my bank proof, but it is mm-hmm. totally optional.
Mm-hmm.
The main proof is not our bank balance. Mm-hmm. Main proof is my salary proof is main.
Mm-hmm.
And if I don't have sufficient salary, then I have to deposit the money
mm-hmm.
in the name of the Rath House that this much money is blocked for my visa application.
Mm-hmm. And how much money was that?
So it is 3,400 or 3,500.
Which was 70 euros per day.
Yes.
Okay, and your sister also had to do it 2 lakhs. So iska jo apne jo 2 lakhs apne save kiya apne bataya tha na, to ye jo 2 lakhs hai ye koi requirement tha?
Nahi. कोई रिक्वायरमेंट वो नहीं बताते, सिर्फ बोलते हैं कि एक सफिशिएंट बैंक बैलेंस होना चाहिए.
अच्छा, तो इसका कोई स्पेसिफिक रिक्वायरमेंट?
देयर इज नो
प्रॉपर, नो मिनिमम, नो मैक्सिमम.
नो,
इंडियन एम्बेसी इज लिटिल बिट फ्लेक्सिबल.
नो, इट्स एवरीवेयर इन द वर्ल्ड दैट दे डोंट स्पेसिफाई द एग्जैक्ट अमाउंट. दे जस्ट वांट टू शो दैट यू आर फाइनेंशियली स्टेबल.
ओके, फॉर दिस 3 मंथ्स. सो 3 मंथ्स 2 लाख साउंड्स डिसेंट. दैट्स व्हाई शी सेव्ड 2 लाख.
या, बट इफ शी वांट्स टू
proof also, like mm-hmm. my salary slip
mm-hmm.
and ITI proof, Indian mm-hmm. tax, I am paying the tax in India
mm-hmm.
And that's three documents.
Okay.
My bank balance, my salary slip and ITI.
Okay, and then आपने जैसे कि आपका कितना कितने बार आपको अपॉइंटमेंट जाना पड़ा वीजा के लिए?
BFS सिर्फ एक ही दिन अपॉइंटमेंट के लिए।
अच्छा, एक ही दिन अपॉइंटमेंट लिया, तो इसमें आपको इंटरव्यू?
अपॉइंटमेंट तो पहले ही हो जाता है ना ऑनलाइन।
अच्छा, तो आप VFS
में सिर्फ डॉक्यूमेंट सबमिट करने गए।
अच्छा, तो आपने जैसे कि स्टार्टिंग में आपने कैसे किया, जैसे कि स्टार्टिंग में आपने ऑनलाइन पे गया था, VFS ऑनलाइन पे गया और वहाँ पे आपने अपॉइंटमेंट के लिए बुक किया, ठीक है? तो बुक किया तो आप अपॉइंटमेंट पे गया था, तो इसमें आपको कोई इंटरव्यू वगैरह लिया इन्होंने?
विजिटर वीजा में नहीं।
अच्छा, विजिटर वीजा में इंटरव्यू नहीं होता, सिर्फ डॉक्यूमेंट्स होते हैं। और आप डॉक्यूमेंट्स दोबारा बता दीजिए।
मेरे डॉक्यूमेंट में पहले तो मेरे आने जाने की फ्लाइट, मैं हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस, मेडिकल इंश्योरेंस, वो सब कवर होना चाहिए। फिर अकोमोडेशन प्रूफ जो भी वो उसने दे दिया था, मेरे फ्लाइट का जो भी, और वो है वो, एंड देन द फाइनेंशियल, द ITR एंड सैलरी स्लिप एंड ऑल दिस, बैंक बैलेंस एंड माय पासपोर्ट कॉपी।
अच्छा, ठीक है, ओके। तो ये एंटायर प्रोसेस 2-3 months, एक महीने से भी हो जाते हैं, लेकिन 2-3 months तो लगी जाती है।
yeah.
है ना?
yeah.
okay. Okay, so maybe there are somebody out there who are currently studying in Germany, और वो लोग चाहते हैं कि हाँ हम भी हम लोग का भाई बहन को यहाँ पे लेके आना है, लेकिन वो अभी पढ़ाई कर रहे हैं और वो थोड़ा बहुत पार्ट टाइम जॉब कर रहे हैं, ठीक है? तो उन लोग का आप क्या एडवाइस करोगे, क्योंकि आपने उसको लेके आया, तो आपने in your entire research you have also learned something, oh I wish I shouldn't have done that, I wish I should have done this, like that, so please give any advice based on your personal experience that could really help the other international students figure out smartly.
Yes, so main, there are two things to take care, that we really need the financial proof, so start saving as early as we can, so once we have the already the financial proof, then our visa procedure will be faster. The second thing is, it is very difficult to get the appointment even in Germany or even in India, so at least take the appointment like 3 months before, so you will have time to collect all the documents and invite someone, so be fast to take the appointment, that would be save much time, so these two are main important things to consider.
Great, so the first thing is like you just have to go to the Rathaus and then take the visitor's paper and then you have to just fill it that one, and right after that you have to immediately take the appointment or you need to wait for some time for that document to get processed.
First is I need the appointment, so it might be after 1 month, for example. Then after 1 month there is another processing period of, for example, 1 month or 2 weeks. So total there will be 2 months of processing period of time. But if I would have taken the appointment earlier,
You mean in order to take the visa, visitor's visa document, also you have to take an appointment at the Rathaus, then only you can take the
form.
So you have to, so what you meant is we need to take the appointment 3 months in ahead so that we can go there and we can already start filling the form. So the form is paper based or is it?
Form is paper based and also online based, but to submit that form also we need appointment.
So can you submit it immediately? No, you just so it's like a first appointment, you go there, take the form, take it home and then fill it everything and make another appointment and then go and submit it.
Yeah, to collect the form we don't need appointment.
Yeah,
we can do whenever we want, but to submit
to collect the form you just have to go there at the Rathaus, and without appointment also you can just take the form.
Take the form,
because in Germany everything you need to take an appointment. Yeah. So I think in Münster you didn't need an appointment, right?
No. Form is also available online, so it's not the main.
So how did you do this?
I mailed them and I asked for the form, and they already said that form is also in our website, and we just have to download it.
Okay, so you went to the official website and you download the form.
Yeah.
And after you download the form, you filled it and then you submitted it
along with all the documents when I had the appointment.
Okay, I got it. Perfect. So it's clear for me so far. But maybe there are some people out there who wants to bring their siblings and still they have some, you know, questions or queries, then I will put his Instagram link in the description below.
ओके
या सो प्लीज फील फ्री टू कॉन्टेक्ट द हैंडसम पवन एंड द मोस्ट ब्यूटीफुल रोशनी. रोशनी इज कॉल्ड लाइट ना.
Yes.
And the beautiful light. So thank you so much, guys. And thank you so much
once again.
Vielen Dank. Und vielen Dank.
Yeah.
Yeah. So thank you to both of them, lovely siblings, for taking this time. Although it was a very spontan. Initially, they were like, yeah, nein, vielleicht. But at some point, they agreed. So thank you so much, guys, for watching till the end. I hope you have benefited from this video. And if so, then please comment down below. And I will see you all in my next video. Tschüss.
Bye.
Seid ihr ja?
Ja, genau. Oh. Dankeschön. Alles gut, sehr gerne. Ich schneide das.
Hallo.
Ja, schönen Tag noch. Alles gut.
Ich würde bitte dahin gefilmt. Ach so.
Alles gut. Ja.
So.
So, yeah, thank you so much once again, and I will see you. 돌아 들어오세요.